getting it back in, but you know and love this story. Kim and Scott's, this is a brand that started with parents who loved their kids and wanted to give them a delicious snack that they would love, that was also really good for them. Pretzels, cheese, and a lot of smiles, and a lot of different iterations here at QVC, but we're excited to bring you the whole pretzels again. Marie-Louise Ludwig is here. How are you, my friend?
I'm good. Hi,
it's great to have you in our show. You know, Marie-Louise brings us so many of our delicious gourmet foods here at QVC. She knows the best of the best. Today, she is bringing us the pretzel that really changed the way we thought about pretzels. Because these are stuffed on the inside.
Yes, they are. So imagine you have a couple. One loves pretzels and one loves pizza. And one day they get this idea, why don't we stuff an old world European style dough with pizza? And the rest, as I like to say, is twistery. These are the big ones that we're bringing back. Our savories, our cheese lovers collection.
All right, so we've got three different flavors for you, four different choices. Here is your grilled cheese. If you choose grilled cheese, you'll get 12 of these delicious pretzels, home for three payments of $13.78. We also have the opportunity to get 12 of the pizza flavor. By the way, pizza sold out the last time that it was presented. Grilled cheese sold out. And then right down over here, we have what we're calling pepper jack. Now, right away, I'm gonna let you know, it's not a spicy pepper jack.
Mm-mm.
It's just about the flavor there. You can get 12 of those as well. Or you can get a combo, which also sold out since the last time presented, where you get four, four, and four of each. Auto delivery locks in the price, the easy pay, the free shipping and handling, gets it every 90 days for a full year, and it's just $13.78, M65503. But let's talk about, what's on the inside of these?
Aren't these gorgeous?
Okay.
You have got hand-twisted. Now look, on the inside of this one, you've got the jack cheese.
So that's pepper jack.
Yes, you've got the Monterey jack, then you got a little bit of that on the top sprinkle on as well, but you've got that old world style European dough, and then you have got a tunnel of cheese all the way through it. Can you feel how heavy these are?
These are very heavy.
They bake up beautiful.
6 ounces.
Fully baked. They arrive to you frozen. I recommend that you thaw them out a little bit, put them on a cookie sheet in the oven for about 350 degrees, 5 to 7 minutes. You don't want to overdo it. You just want to warm up the cheese. These are deliciousness all the way through.
This is a pretzel pizza.
That's the pizza one. That is stuffed with a homemade pizza sauce with all the herbs and spices that you love on top of a pizza.
Yeah.
And then sprinkled on the top of it, you've got the mozzarella cheese that's melted and additional herbs and seasoning. So instead of eating that piece of pizza, now you get one of our homemade pretzels. Everything's loaded on the inside.
All right, pizza is already sold out. Pepper jack,
okay.
Four dozen remain. Combo, 300 left, that's it. Grilled cheese, 400 remain. We don't have a lot of these to go around. $13.78. It's been since September since we brought
these
to you.
It's been a while.
In fact, the last time I saw you, I was like, where are the full-size pretzels?
Look at these.
Finally got them in. These are bigger than my hand.
Look at these.
They're 6 ounces each. These could be a whole meal. But like, think about like cutting this up and having it with like your favorite tomato soup.
Yeah.
Or having it, you know, with a salad.
Mm-hmm.
Or even slicing it and having it like as a sandwich.
Look at this. And you break this open. It is so warm right now. It is burning my hand out of the oven. And the cheese is all melty on the inside. This happens to be the one with the Monterey Jack cheese. So just a really nice little kick of peppers on the inside and on the top. But you break this open. It's crispy on the outside. Our old world European style dough is soft and fluffy.
Mm-hmm.
So you get that soft and fluffy. And then you get that oozy, warm, melty cheese all the way through on that
one. And there's no salt on the top of these, by the way, which quite frankly, I'm so happy that there's not, because I'm not a fan of the salt on top of the pretzels necessarily.
Right.
Again, these come frozen. You're gonna defrost these for a couple minutes, put them in your oven, put them in your toaster oven. They make the most delicious snack. They make amazing croutons. Just cut them up into croutons.
Yeah.
And what you'll love about them is that they're loaded with cheese. Like, think about, like, you know, what's the alternative? Making a grilled cheese sandwich from scratch is a lot more work than defrosting this and sending it out. Okay, so here's what's going on.
Something entirely different.
Combo's last call. Pepper jack is last call. Pizza is sold out. I have 400 left in the grilled cheese. That's always one of the most popular, so pick that up right now. But now is your time to get it, because it did sell out. since the last time that it was presented. $13.78, M65327. Lock it in on auto delivery because you are going to want to have these. If you don't want them, you can always cancel. You can always delay. You can always bring up your shipment. I love auto delivery. In fact, my mom was telling me, she was like, you should get more things on auto delivery and just buy a freezer. And, and like, you know, have more in your house ready.
Sure,
ready.
Sure.
And you know what? Sometimes that makes the most sense.
Look at
especially
this.
When you've got people coming and going. But this is Kim and Scott's.
Everybody loves a good grilled cheese sandwich, right? Look at this. Now you have a whole new twist on an old idea. That old world European style dough, and look at the cheese that is just oozing that cheddar out of the inside of it. You saw how I used it to dip it into that tomato soup.
I love a brunch.
So you come home from work and you pop these into the oven, finish what you need to finish, make a little bit of tomato soup. Maggie and Mary's tomato soup would be great with this. And now instead of just your traditional white bread grilled cheese, you have a whole grain, old world European style dough with all of that cheese with tomato soup.
That shine, that skin on the outside, the softness of the dough on the inside, the gooiness of the cheese, everybody's happy. $13.78, M65327 is your item number. 6 ounces, each one of these pretzels. Here's what's going on and here's what's left. We sold out of the pizza. Do we have any left in the pepper jack? Not a lot left in that pepper jack. 24 in that pepper jack. Grilled cheese, 300 remain. And then do we have any left in the combo? 24 in the combo. Lots of these sold out the last time that they were presented. $13.78, free shipping and handling gets them home.
Sorry.
Marie Louise.
I have to, I can't stand it.
She's still eating the pretzels. What is going on with her? I love her.
This is so good and so warm and so yummy and cheesy.
All right, so pick these up because they're very, very popular. I don't want you to miss out because they did sell out the last time and it's been months. All right, it's time for our food for thought. Take it away, Stacey.
The most romantic.